Excuse me, young man. Young man, please be careful. The palace nobles have a craving for the vitality of youth. They can't help themselves. They want nothing but to sap away more and more of it.
I see.
The courtyard ahead in particular. It is accursed. It's crawling with palace nobles. If you must forge ahead, you'd best go around it.
Why are you telling me this?
I have a favor to ask you, young man.
What is it?
It's about my father. My father is now a noble. And the moment he became one, he found himself entranced by a carp. The great carp. For a long, long time since, he's done nothing but feed that cursed carp. Young man, please release my father from the carp's bewitching powers. I know my father wouldn't wish for an eternity like that.
Thank you.
Lord Ishin, what happened?
Lord Ishin has succumbed to his illness and passed away.
I see.
I'm sure you sensed it. The Central Forces have taken this opportunity to attack the castle.
And the Divine Heir?
Here.
This key. My lord has escaped the castle through the secret passage?
Yes, Master Wolf. The secret passage can be found along the moat in the Ashina Reservoir, not far from the Moonview Tower. Lord Kuro escaped the castle through that secret passage and should be waiting for you in the Silvergrass Field.
Understood.
The Nightjar have left smoke signals on the roofs under Lord Ishin's orders. The smoke should lead the way to Lord Kuro. Lord Kuro escaped the castle through the secret passage.
The secret passage can be found along the moat in the Ashina Reservoir, not far from the Moonview Tower.
He is waiting for you in the Silvergrass Field. The Nightjar have left smoke signals on the roof. The smoke should lead the way to—
What about you?
For the time being, I will remain by Lord Ishin's side.
Understood.
Lord Ishin entrusted me with something. I was told to give it to you, but it appears you aren't ready for it just yet.
I will give it to you once you have mastered a secret technique.
Understood.
Please, go to Lord Kuro.